CodeJumper is a physical computing language that is based on block coding, but it's been taken off the screen and put physically on the desk in front of students. My name is Robin Lowell, and I'm a teacher of visually impaired and a content creator for I2E. It is imperative that all students, regardless of the level of vision, have the opportunity to learn how to code from a young age. Watching a student use CodeJumper for the first time is an amazing experience. So the kids, they just want to dig in from the second they lay hands on it, and you can see those little wheels turning in their mind and this problem solving and what ifs. There are so many other skills built into it, such as computational thinking, problem solving, and collaboration, that students need to learn these skills from an early age to not only have the skills to move forward to other text-based coding languages, but also understanding that this is something they can do from a young age. So the curriculum is set up in a format where we have 3 to 4 different activities within a lesson. So there is an unplugged lesson where students are not using CodeJumper. They're using other materials in the classroom, paper, using their bodies to learn these coding skills. And then we move into a guided lesson where the teacher is really guiding the students on learning the new vocabulary, the new concepts, and then into an exploratory area where they get to just dive in and sandbox and figure out how this all works. It really is accessible. It is really built for students of all levels of disabilities. We really put a lot of thought into making sure that it was inclusive for all students, and especially students with visual impairments. So any adaptations that need to be made have been noted, or there are extra materials in there to easily adapt them for your students' needs. The curriculum is already set up for all students. Every student in the class has the opportunity to fully participate in the experience that the teacher is providing. It is really important that all students know that they are wanted, that they are important, part member of their community, and that they have the opportunity to learn just like everybody else.
Visit CodeJumper.com to learn more.